The newbie literacies are a set of skills that everybody needs to deal with our culture today.
To function in the current media environment.
With the internet, with cell phones.
How to interact with information and with culture.
With just the pace of life, which is very different now than it was 20 years ago.
They're the things they need to know to become creative artists, to become citizens, to become workers in the future.
In the past, media literacy was all about trying to get consumers of media to think critically about what they were watching.
Large numbers of people were receiving media messages that were created by a small number of producers.
Now we start to look at the child as both a consumer and a producer of media, and we look at the ramifications that has in their lives.
We're not really just consumers anymore, we're also making things, we're putting stuff out there, whether it's just a Facebook profile or something more complex.
Narratives where the reader plays a role in shaping the story.
A video or an art piece.
Interactive online spaces.
Anything that I might put on the internet. So rather than just asking questions of creators, we're now also having to ask questions about ourselves.
What do we need to participate? What skills do we need now?
One example of skill might be judgment, where you find some information online and you need to be able to decide whether that information is reliable or not.
Negotiation means knowing how to enter into different groups and different spaces and knowing how to understand what the different norms are.
Appropriation, how do I remix and sample content in a meaningful way?
One of my favorite skills is play, which we define as the capacity to experiment with your surroundings as a form of problem solving.
Transmedia navigation.
Simulation.
Collective intelligence.
Performance.
Distributed cognition.
And visualization.
Multitasking.
They're not just skills for the classroom, and they're not just skills for the workplace. They're skills that involve creative expression. They're skills that involve citizenship. They're skills that connect people together at something larger than the individual levels.
Learning new skills, new competencies to make really great things and be full participants. Oh, that was so weird.